Here I sit in my kitchen, proposing a toast and a cry to all the lives I have left and the loves that have told me goodbye. I can drown if I choose, but my neighbor, she catches my eye with a smile and a wave from beneath her sheltering sky. Hey, look, there's Virginia. She's out in her garden again. Yeah, she's been digging and planting and weeding since I don't know when. More than 70 now, with a smile in her eyes as if she were no more than 10. Yeah, cheers to Virginia, out in the garden again. What's the story of your life? Were you a mother? Were you ever a wife? And just what is it that you're always smiling about? Well, whatever you're growing, I could use some now. I work here at home. My life is a breeze, some would say. Just making up rhymes, I can stay in my nightgown all day. Sometimes it feels like I've made a career of putting things away. Dishes, laundry, and lovers, and boxes of Chardonnay. Took it out on the town. Yeah, me and a loose band of revelers, we got around. Oh, but more and more often these days and nights I can't be found. Right here in my kitchen, getting tight and then coming unwound. What's the story of my life? I'm not a mother, though I once was a wife. And just what is it that I'm always whining about? If I can make it all rhyme, will it sort itself out? She turns off the sun and turns in for the night, holding fast to tomorrow, and she'll wake it up early and bright. And while the moon, she is holding herself in a sliver of light. Well, me, I'm just barely holding myself upright. Started a garden. One thing I certainly know. Yeah, I know. Virginia and I've got more than tomatoes to grow. I can sit in my kitchen, proposing a toast and a cry. But I think I'll just turn off the moon and turn it for the night. Yeah, I think I'll just turn off the moon, turn in for the night.